Hello, my name is Alina. I'm 13 years old. I live in Changi City and I study at Alibaba Schools because it's so fun and exciting. The teacher is very friendly. I love you so much. I like watching news and listening to music my free time because I love you. But I don't like clean the house because it's boring. I wish I could go to Korea because I need my favorite boy band in Korea named BTS. And today I have to take a test and this is my teacher, mid level.
Hello, Rena.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm great, thank you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So here I would like you to make 5 examples of reported speech. Okay? So look at Harry, Susie, and use the text.
He says he's going shopping the next day. She says it's worth cool last day. He says we were having a party last week. He was having a guitar lesson the next day. She said my mom wasn't working last week. He said our friends are playing in the park there.
All right. Well done. We just try to remember that if we speak about Susie will say, she said her mom. Yeah, not she said my mom, she said her mom. Or he said our friends or their friends. Yeah, their friends were playing in the park and so on. Yeah, but very good. Well done. Now, let's move on here. Okay, now look at this picture. So we'll call this picture one, yeah? And tell me what is happening. What do you see?
He has a boy on his elbow and he has a bird.
What's happening here?
She has a cat on the left, on her left, and the doctor putting the platter on the cat.
Awesome. What about her? What is she doing?
The doctor opened for a kiss. To take bandage.
A bandage, okay. What about him?
He's slim and pensive. Waiting the doctor.
Okay, so he's a patient. He's waiting for the doctor. Okay, now. This picture, what is happening? What is he doing?
He's putting on the luggage.
He's putting on the luggage, the suitcase. He's putting on and the jacket.
Yeah.
What is he doing?
He's taking off the jacket.
All right. What is she doing?
She's putting away.
She's putting away
the book. Okay.
Well, so she's putting away.
She's putting away the book.
What is she doing here?
She's getting out the book.
Okay. What about him?
He's putting down the bag.
What about this picture?
He's picking up.
Okay, he's picking up the bag. Okay, now, so what's the name of this place?
The name Park North East is Alfred Street.
Okay, how old is it?
It is more than 2,000 years old.
Okay, so here is a missing word. You will add it and it will make the description of this place complete.
It has used color and
What about the Stonehenge in Salisbury? What's the description of that place?
So the name Stonehenge is Saturday.
Okay. And what's the description? What's the...
It's half hills, blocks of stone in a circle.
How old is it?
It's more than 4,000 years old.
All right. What about this one here? Great Wall. So where is it?
This is China.
Okay. And how old is it?
It's in more than 2,000 years old.
Okay. And what's its description?
It has very long and made from brick and stone.
Okay. Well done. Let's move on. Okay. So, have you ever visited an ancient place?
Yes, I have.
Okay. And what ancient place would you like to visit?
I would like to visit Quran.
Okay. And what do you think you would see, smell, taste, or touch there?
I would see many people and many food shops of the Quran.
And how would you describe the place? How would you describe Hoi An? You say you want to visit Hoi An, yeah?
Hoi An is very old house. Stories, exciting and beautiful.
Okay. And imagine that one man would ask you something in Hoi An. What do you think he would ask you or she would ask you?
I think the man asked me
very good. That's it. That's it. Well done. Give me a high five. And so Alina passed the test and I give her 7 points for listening and 7 points for speaking. She has made some mistakes, but we'll practice together and I'm sure that she will improve. Well done. One more high five and let's say goodbye.
Bye.